More details are emerging about the Cleveland man who stormed into a Lowe's store and opened fire. Police say 22-year-old Avery Earl Shelton Jr. was aiming for an employee named Tyler Post. Shelton's wife, Autumn, began dating Post a few months ago. When Shelton stormed into the Lowe's, police say Post ducked into a shed to hide from the gunman. As police arrived, guns drawn, they say Shelton yelled at them to kill him before he finally set down his weapon. He's now in jail on a $1 million bond.